Aloha everyone, my name is Eric Sturman and I'm the founder of Sturman Aerials. We're out here at Kualoa Park filming with the new Typhoon H with Intel RealSense Technology. I've been filming professionally with drones since early 2013, and since then, watching the progression with this technology, I'm really excited to show you what this can do. The amazing thing about the Typhoon H with Intel RealSense Technology is that it doesn't just fall short of avoiding an object, but it will intelligently reroute itself around it and continue on its path. The incredible thing about this new technology is that it gets smarter and smarter as you fly it. And while you're flying it, it creates a 3D mapping of its surrounding and it will remember it. It's so easy to use obstacle avoidance. Just simply flip the switch into the on position. Obstacle avoidance works in both smart and angle mode. If you're in angle mode, you have full control of the Typhoon H, but if RealSense is activated, it will stop you from moving forward into an object that it senses. But you can go up, down, left, and right around the object, just not forward into it. In smart mode, you can really see how RealSense technology works. By selecting Follow Me and turning on RealSense, the Typhoon H will avoid all obstacles while tracking your position and keeping you in the shot.